I don't think he's hit that far enough. And, oh, has he got it? Has he got it? He might have taken that. That is a brilliant piece of work there in the outer. McCullum's going to stand there and wait for clarification on this one.
That's fantastic because he was so off balance that he had to throw the ball very high to allow himself to get out, get his footing back again, and then come back in to take it.
That is as good as you get, and that's what this inning deserved to finish it as well.